following contest is scheduled for one fall and will be a singles competition.
Chasing after money and dreams that can't come true. I'm glad that we are different, we've better things to do. May others plan their future, I'm busy loving you.
If you don't come north west, you is on the name.
Introducing first to my right, he is your 2020 Futures Showcase winner. Out of Windsor, Ontario, Canada. This is No Flinch, Nolan Edwards! And his opponent, who is not impressed by the Futures Showcase winner. That's okay. It's Ken Dixon!
Starting off tonight hot for 2020 Future Showcase winner, Nolan Edwards. Take it on, Ken Dixon.
Almost fired up.
Mose, I just have to compliment you real quick. I love
it. I'm not going to lie to you, the reason I wore those slides to ring announce tonight, you told me I didn't.
I would, and I know fashion. Oh, Ken already leaving the ring.
Ken Dixon out. As sure mentioned, 2020 Future Showcase winner Nolan Edwards, I guess, watching Nick Iggy as Ken Dixon looking to fight the crowd.
And look at Nolan in there. He's Canadian.
Yes.
So you already know he's a nice guy. You already know people like him, but when he's in the ring, the whole team changes. Right now he's having fun, he's smiling, he's having a good time. But when it gets down to the nitty-gritty of it, he's going to do his action. He's going to get it all done, as he did earlier,
yes.
21, the Future Showcase.
Champion. And he's a champ, man. He's a guy. Hey, is that's the argument. Medal better than trophy? Yes.
Yeah.
Right? Wear it.
Still have a
man. And not only does he have that 2020 Future Showcase medallion, he also has J.D. Drake's towel, which he earned last night after taking a complete butt-kicking from J.D. Drake.
He did get whooped left and right, but he got the win.
He got the win?
You really can't be mad. And, you know, this is, I think, Nolan's fourth match this weekend, so he's already gone.
Wow, yeah.
Fourth match, and Ken is on an 0-2. So he's pissed off right now.
And that's a guy that's always pissed off, getting the upper hand right away on No Flinch Nolan. Dixon, the bigger man, but I think Nolan is, he'll surprise you right with his strength, Nick Iggy.
You know, everyone thinks wrestling's a big man sport. It's not. It's a thinking game. It doesn't matter how big you are, how strong you are. It's how big your brain is, more so than anything else. Now, I'm not going to say strength isn't going to be an advantage. Oh, and a quick right there. It'll be an advantage, but it doesn't give you.
As Dixon showing off that, just pushing Nolan right up.
All his body weight right up.
How about
Ken
that?
You know, some would say Ken is a human trash fire.
Yeah, I have heard that.
And it's true. You can see it. You can see it in his face. Oh, he's not.
Whoa.
At at all.
No, he did the jack-off motion. I don't know if I can say that. I guess Priest says it.
You can say jack-off.
Yeah, he did the jack-off motion about that ball and chain. I almost thought a chain. He's got a chain.
Is it on it?
That's a chain. It's for Nolan, that's a chain. That's a very, oh, wow. That's a man that doesn't have a lot of accessories, doesn't need them.
Now you look at Ken, and you think Ken is going to be a brawler.
Yeah.
But he's still a very well-rounded technical wrestler, keeping hold-to-hold with Nolan right now.
And that's the thing about that Nolan, he loves the violence. He really likes that deathmatch tomfoolery, Nick Iggy. But he is so technically good, he can do it all.
Well-rounded, and that's the most important thing. That's another thing with having brains.
Yeah.
Well-rounded. That's going to give you a better upper hand on everything.
And you know where I bet he learned about big brain stuff?
Where?
Crux Wrestling.
Crux Wrestling. I feel like we're going to be talking about Crux Wrestling in all the
every match.
Shout out to Kerry Offal, who's been doing a wonderful job with all his trainees, starting a new class this October.
Congrats.
Message him on Crux Wrestling.
Kerry Offal's not hard to find.
He's everywhere.
Yeah, Crux Wrestling in the house. Always, Nick's right. Basically every match. Ken Dixon probably doesn't care about that either.
Ken doesn't care about much except for himself. Oh, solid chop right there.
How's that hand feeling after four matches of Nolan chops?
Oh,
never mind. Feels fine. He said, feel fine.
It's fine. You know, if this is him after four matches.
Oh, man.
I wouldn't want to. Hey, four.
Have you ever, when was the last time you went four matches in a weekend, Iggy?
Never?
My man.
No, man. I'm sure I have. But they've been tag team matches.
Okay. So great point. Got a little time to really take in the match there. Watching, again, Kerry Offal will do that work usually. As Dixon may be showing the strength off. Oh, now, look at this. He's playing games. Yeah. Nolan does not play games.
Oh! Nolan also does not flinch.
Oh,
throwing his own chops at him.
Good night. That look in Nolan. Man, Nolan is such a nice guy out of the ring, but he has a different look when he's between those ropes.
First time I traveled with Nolan, last October, we found a picture of him last year.
Yeah.
One of the first times I traveled with Nolan, nice guy. Also, I love to see what he's become in just 1 year. He's already becoming a major player on the Indies. It's only a matter of time till bigger companies take notice of him.
It's not going to take too much longer. That guy, he looks like a star. He is a star. And he's coming right after Ken Dixon, who again is going after our TWE faithful.
Ooh, and another chop to the chest, trying to bruise it.
For the honor of this TWE crowd right now, Nolan Edward just throwing out chops.
And speaking of honor of TWE, Ken Dixon, Ring of Honor.
Boom. Look at that. Good stuff. It's an Iggy Plus good.
Oh, Iggy Plus. Wow.
Oh.
Iggy Plus is
sweeping the nation.
Sweeping the nation with about 20 viewers. Oh. And Ken Dixon is sweeping Nolan right into the bottom rope. Middle rope, actually. Middle,
yeah, it's still, it counts.
It's the bottom if the top one.
Where?
Nolan holding that neck. Again, this is his fourth match this weekend.
And you can see that look, man, that neck. Oh, very wise by Nolan. Three. Man, I don't want Ken Dixon having a hold of my neck, and then, yeah, just a straight right all the way down. Good Lord, Nick Iggy. Ken Dixon has
impressive.
Well, you said it, man. It's been a long weekend for Ken.
It has. He doesn't want another right. You're a creep. Show he belongs. Shows that he's good enough.
Ooh, hurling Nolan Edward right in that corner.
And he put all of his ball out. Ken took the fall with it just to put that extra oomph for Nolan.
Oh. Wow. This crowd is, they're living rent-free in Ken Dixon's head already. Yeah, security making their way over here wisely.
We saw this lady get up.
She's going to throw that Dr. Pepper in his face, and I don't know if I blame her.
Watching another show earlier, and Ken!
As Ken, yeah.
Butthole stomping in the corner! Oh, and he's proud of himself. He is
he
so proud of himself.
That's the, Nolan, great weekend. I believe Nolan 2, Nolan 3-0? Yeah. Beat Drake, 2-0 today. So,
wow.
Could not get any more different stories heading into a Saturday night here at TWE than the weekends of Ken Dixon and No Flinch, Nolan Edwards. But hey, for right now, Nick Iggy, that doesn't matter. This is Ken Dixon's kind of match.
Any match.
Hey, you're right. True.
That's Ken's kind of match.
True. He really, you could tell he enjoys it and just trying to squeeze that life, maybe squeeze the head of Nolan Edwards right off the body.
Trying to pop it right off like a pin. Like with one of those white heads where you squeeze it, it just squirts.
All over the mirror. That's a great feeling. It's a great feeling.
Sometimes it feels good.
Oh! With those chops!
Oh, and Ken going down.
He's
on him. Nolan trying to stay on him. Ken trying to shy away from those chops. They hurt. The clubs to the back also hurt. Come on.
A little bit of a stare down there of what's going to happen, and Dixon taking that advantage, going to the knee of Nolan Edwards.
Kenneth Dixon with that European uppercut. Mm.
I would assume not.
Maybe he was just born Ken.
He may be.
He was born a man.
He was born. That's a fact. That beard has been there since what? Four? Age four.
I actually.
Okay, sorry, I stand corrected. And you're my legal counsel, at least in this instance. Edward into the corner big time, and now Dixon. That little turnaround got no one.
Oh, he may need some legal counsel for a murder tonight.
He will kill a man.
He will kill a man. They both will.
They both will. Dixon with the upper hand, and right back to that neck. Yep. Oh, he's putting him down.
Is he going to put him to sleep for good?
To a knee. Nolan maybe fading? Maybe? He says no.
Nope. And now if you fade, is that flinching into a fade?
Oh, now that's the question.
It's not.
He's no flint. There's, yeah, fade is the difference.
Answered my question.
The note, you answered your own question.
Now Nolan
that's
does
what a man
have
does.
Have a nice fade on the side of his head.
Huge right from Dixon. And right back to it again, Iggy.
Which is smart. He's staying on one body part. People are saying it's a choke, but it is not.
I can tell you
from my expertise, that is a sleeper.
Yeah, they don't know.
They are not.
Yep.
I would say.
Yeah, I'm wrestling.
I
was attacked at wrestling once. Like I get hitting that back of the head with the belt. It sucked.
I don't think Ken is.
No. Yeah. No.
I was in the crowd in a baseball game.
Oh no. Not the face though. Not the face. I hope not the face. Good.
The back suplex. This may be Nolan's opening. He is already hurting. Three matches in. This is his fourth. Ken Dixon.
Let's go, Nolan!
But Nolan already. Oh!
Oh my lord!
Oh no!
Big axe kick, and then. Oh, this is where Logan. Nolan lives. Huge combination ending with Ken Dixon.
Top. He needs the top. There he is.
Ooh.
He waited maybe a second too late for this.
We'll see.
They're booing. Some would say that's the coward. There's no coward.
Yeah.
The ropes are there.
Use them. Ooh, big European uppercut. Dropping Dixon. Dixon may have been down on the ground if it not been for the ring post right there in that corner. And now Nolan maybe looking to put this away. He's trying. Oh.
Spinning line into the corner.
And now Nolan leading Dixon into another corner, perhaps. Oh, yeah.
Oh! Beautiful. That's got to be it. And a kick out. Ken almost had him with that power slam.
If Ken Dixon wins this match, that's going to make the weekend.
That will make the weekend. Not only is he going to get pick up his first victory, he's beating the Futures Tournament champion.
No, no.
Oh, cross eyes. It's over. That's got to be it. I've seen Nolan pick up victories 100 times.
Yes.
That's it.
Nolan Edwards goes, what is that? Four. 1, 2, 3, 4-0.
My goodness.
4-0.
Nolan Edwards.
Wow.
Big win for Nolan. Dixon, though, so close, Iggy. I mean, that would have been a weekend maker, as we were saying.
Dixon almost pulled off the victory. I wouldn't have been upset about it.
Nope.
Nolan, everything he's gone through. But Nolan showing why he won that Future Showcase tour.